matchup in the SAC. Northside and Wayne both looking to get off the schneid. They came in 0-3, did both teams. Second quarter, there was a weather delay with about a minute 15 left in that second quarter. And guess what? When they came out of the locker room, it was all Northside. Holiday Robinson, three names, 6 points. A 26-yard touchdown there. Northside up 26-8, and they weren't done. Deuce Taylor now in at quarterback for Northside. I believe it's his season debut, and the Deuce got loose. 17-yard pickup for Taylor, the junior. He's got four offers to play some college football, D1. And then it's Taylor showing you the arm to Brayshawn Bassett, a freshman, with a touchdown reception. And Northside, big over Wayne, 48-16.